consider this to be in the long-term benefit of the people of the township or the ratepayers for a lot of reasons. The question of future rates. Rates will go up with Aqua, the rates will go up with the township. There are, as these figures clearly demonstrate, there's a lot of money that needs to go into the system for them to prepare and maintenance. All that said, as has been pointed out, we represent the people. The people have made it very clear that the ratepayers do not want this. I vote in favor of termination.
Yep.
Took this upon us 3 years ago to do what we thought was the right thing. Obviously, you all didn't think that was the way, and we listened to you,